evening, Arthur.
Hi, Uncle.
How you doing?
Tired.
Well, some movement might wake you up.
All right, then.
Hey, Greaser, what you doing?
Excuse me?
I said, what you doing, Greaser?
I'm just playing with my knife, sheep fucker. Just playing with my knife. Get out of here, you drunken fool.
Hey, Arthur.
Those twins who bought the horses are strange, huh?
Real strange. And they don't like Cubans.
Well, there better be some real money at the end of all this. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Sounds good.
It was fun going out and working with you, Arthur.
I've seen too many friends get killed to see it as quite so fun.
Well, rather be shot for an outlaw than hang for a thief.
Reckon it's about the same in the end.
Maybe. Anyway, it was fun.
Sure. Evening.
Evening, Arthur.
You got a good head on your shoulders.
I do.
And that's half the battle in this line of work.
Sure, Arthur.
Morgan.
Uncle.
You know, this camp ain't so bad.
Not bad at all.
Hey, fellas.
Good to see you.
Hello.
Don't know how we got anything done before you joined us.
I like to keep busy.
Anyway, keep it up.
Yep.
Listen to me. If I can give you any piece of advice, any at all, don't become a mother. I ain't worth it. Worst job in all creation. Feed the boy. Raise the boy. Do any damn thing you could to protect the boy. All the time. Does the little apple of his mother's eye so much as consider the words thank you? Or express anything other than let her whore at her who birthed him? Rudeness I think I could take. It's the pity and disgust I struggle with. Breaks my heart every time it does. So don't any of you boys become mothers. It ain't worth the hassle. Believe me when I tell you that, it ain't worth it.
I like that one.
You okay, Arthur?
Hi, Arthur.
You good?
Hey there, Charles. You going out hunting again soon?
Maybe.
Well, you let me know. Might join you.
Bye, Arthur.
Arthur! Arthur!
What now? You sweating yet, Dutch?
Of course I'm sweating. We're in some disease-ridden, swampy, Dixie-whistling shithole.
I meant about what Trelawney said about these bounty hunters.
Well, not sweating as such, but maybe a little gentle perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweating.
So?
So, I think you should pay Mr. Trelawney a visit and find out exactly what he knows and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue sing out its secrets.
Okay. Charles? I need you for some business in town. Come on.
Okay.
Where are we going?
Dutch wants us to have a talk with Trelawney about these bounty hunters who are coming for us, hoping he can tell us who they are or where they're coming from.
Okay. And you're deputies now.
Something like that. Soon as we laid eyes on that fool of a sheriff who runs that town, I knew Dutch was gonna play him like a fiddle.
On the run from one bunch of lawmen, working for another. Interesting.
Hiding in plain sight, Dutch calls it.
So, spirits seem good. In the new camp, I mean.
We got some space between us and that mess now. Ain't seen no more Pinkertons for a while. There's these bounty hunters, of course, but Dutch don't seem too worried about it.
Can't believe they're still coming after us. We didn't even get away with the money.
Yeah, but they don't know that.
Of course. Trelawney. I've only met him a couple times, but he's a strange one.
Fear not. He's just a cockroach in fancy britches. But he gets into nooks and crannies the rest of us can't. We just need to find him before he scurries off again. Just up here.
Yeah, yeah.
Whoa. Reckon it's that one with the fire outside.
Let's take a look. Someone got here first.
So it seems.
By the looks of things, it wasn't a social call.
Check the house.
Gone.
Shit. This don't look so good. Well, he clearly ain't here, so where is he?
Let's take a look around. What do you think?
This food's barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry. Bed's not made, so he must have been here recently.
Big struggle. Pretty recently, I'd say. I guess maybe 12 hours ago.
But no body?
Not yet.
There's some blood here. That ain't good.
What are you doing? Let's go.
Come on now, boy.
They went down the path here. How's your tracking these days?
All right, I guess.
Well, lead the way then.
Not the kind of place I'd expect to see Trelawney staying in.
No?
Normally scams himself into the best hotel in town.
You know, when me and Javier went down with Trelawney to get Sean, after the bar fight, I swear, he talked the whole way and never actually said a damn thing.
I thought you knew. That's his special talent. They could be 20 miles away by now.
We can track them that far if we need to. Depends on how much you want to find them.
Yeah. I still ain't sure about that.
See? They must have crossed over the tracks. Huh. They seem to head into the forest now.
Hey, look. Let's go see what those fellas have to say.
What are you getting off for?
Excuse me.
Yeah?
Have you seen him? We're looking for our friend.
I don't think he's here.
You seen a strange sort of feller? Sort of formal?
Strange? Sure. Formal? Nah.
He uses a cane. Looks a lot like this one.
Yeah. All right, you two.
Where the hell is he?
We both better get out of here!
Come here!
You are!
Where is Trelawney?
I don't know anything.
Tell me where he is.
You go to hell.
You better tell me now, you son of a bitch.
Okay.
Okay, for Christ's sake.
They took him to a cabin over by the cornfields.
Which cornfields?
Left. Down the path there by Braithwaite Manor.
Let me see you again, you hear me?
You got lucky there, my friend.
Come on, let's go.
Follow me. I think there's a way around so we don't have to go through the Braithwaite's place.
Yes. I've spent enough time there. After you, then.
Yeah!
You okay?
I'm good.
What do you think they want with Trelawney?
Could be any one of 100 things. Just depends if any of them involve us.
You think he'll talk?
Of course he'll talk. He'd sell his own sister to save a train fare. He don't know how not to talk. He don't know where we're holed up, though. At least I don't think he does.
I don't know why Dutch still deals with him. Always disappearing for weeks on end.
He's got his uses, and, well, loyalty matters to Dutch.
Of course. But is Trelawney loyal?
Yeah, kind of. I guess Trelawney ain't exactly disloyal. Just got a big mouth. Don't worry. If he talked, I'll goddamn find out what he said. Nothing's ever straightforward where Trelawney's involved. Learn that much.
I mean, how much time have we wasted getting this fool out of trouble?
He somehow manages to be both lucky and unlucky at the same time.
That's one way of looking at it.
But he always finds some way to pay us back. Just when we think about cutting him loose, he brings us something big. I guess that's his special talent. Keeping fish on the line.
Must be it.
Let's get you out of here. Come on, boy.
The thing is, after that shack, this will be remembered like a good time.
Put the man down, gentlemen. Is that the lot of them?
I think so.
So you're alive.
Allegedly.
Well, don't worry, they won't be for much longer. Look,
go get them, Arthur. I can handle this.
Don't deal with them, my brother.
Don't let him get away. Could have told him anything.
Quick, find them. They're trying to hide in the fields.
Over there, where the birds are.
Hear my now!
We need to find these bastards!
Get out of there, you sons of bitches! Charles!
Did you see those birds?
He's dumped his gear. Look around. He can't have gone far.
Keep searching. He's around here somewhere. Keep looking, Arthur. He must be close.
He's mine! Let me take him and get out of here.
You have my friend.
He's not your friend. I'll give you money.
Be quiet.
Should have taken the money.
I know. I'm a fool.
Shit. Thank you.
Of course. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
The gunshots are coming from that.
Should be the last of them.
All right, let's go back for Trelawney. You all right?
Yeah. Never goes easy, does it?
Sure don't. Come on. Let's go see how badly they beat up the slippery feller.
I wonder how much trouble he's brought with him.
Guess we'll soon find out.
Seems like we can't catch a break now, Arthur.
Our luck's held this long. We got out of worse scrapes than this one.
So I heard.
Sure. What's government agents and bounty hunters to us?
I hope you're right.
Mr. Trelawney, where are you?
Over here, dear boy.
Well, he's still here at least. Put your feet up, why don't you?
You okay?
Never finer.
So, who was they?
They were bounty hunters. Attached to Cole Stoudemire.
Okay.
They weren't looking for me, per se.
What'd you tell them?
Not much. I told them I was an intellectual. Come down here from Oregon, looking for a job at the university. Of course, they didn't believe me. Seems you stirred up quite a hornet's nest in Blackwater.
So
So I keep hearing.
It might be best if I stay with you, gentlemen, for a while. Can't go back to that caravan now.
All right, Charles. You take Trelawney back to camp. I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
There always seems to be more. More and more civilization. I want to get back in the open country of the West, or what's left of it, but well, even that ain't the way I remember it.
Welcome back. Oh my, you are a bad person. Goodbye.
Good to see you back here, bud. Now, how can I ease your troubles? There's your grub.
Hello, friend.
Thank you.
Nice to see you again, partner. What can I offer you?
Look like you could use a ride, mister.
Yep, that's the word.
It's down, sir.
Hello again. All right, here.
What the devil are you doing here?
You're a strong one, boy.
Hello.
Hey, boy.
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Yep.
Hands up! You trying to rob a sick man?
I was trying to help.
Bullshit, you was.
You move and I'll shoot you.
Lousy bastards. Time to go, boy.
I know. Well, things is kind of tough. But we have had it tough before. We're being tested. But we are going to overcome these challenges. Now, Blackwater, it weren't nothing nice. I know that. But we have to push on. Even though we walk through hell. Yeah. Well, we walk together.
Hello.
We walk together. Remember that? All of you? Remember that?
Thank you.
Rajon.